2 to 5. And they're off. Pretty even start for them all. Beavis Breakswell goes right for that lead. Frankie Murch rushes up toward the inside. Silver Sun's up on the far outside. Seven Tricks has the rail racing in fourth, followed by Chantajay. And a length and a half further back to Admiral's Boy. And far back, the trailer is, as they move down the backstretch, Fausto Gold. They've got just over a half mile to go, and Beavis has some company. Moving up on the inside, Seven Tricks. Also right there, Frankie Murch. Silver Sun's a close-up fourth, followed by Chantajay in fifth, and a gap of about 6 or 7 to Admiral's Boy, and even further back to Fausto Gold. Opening quarter went in 22 and 3 to the turn they go. Seven Tricks on the inside, Beavis on the outside. Left and a further back to Frankie Murch, and up on the outside, Silver Sun. Those two are trying to gain on the top two. Four of them within about a length as they hit the top of the turn. Seven Tricks to the inside. Beavis is there. Frankie Murch toward the center of the track. Silver Sun. We've got a foursome heading for home, and Frankie Murch on the outside has a slight advantage. Beavis trying to battle back. Silver Sun is racing erratically. Now it's to angle to the outside for clear sailing. And down to the inside, Seven Tricks. It's Frankie Murch on the front end. Beavis is there. Seven Tricks kind of come back for more with Silver Sun next in line. Frankie Murch trying to hold off. Silver Sun's coming belatedly, but it's Frankie Murch in front, and Frankie Murch hangs on by half a head over Silver Sun, then Seven Tricks and Beavis. Stretch. Stewards Inquiry does concern the winner and the run. At the top of the stretch, please hold all tickets. Silver Sun, 443.20, third four, Seven Tricks returning 660. 7.9 Exacta, 36.20, the try. We'll get that in a second. Superfecta, 7.941, 216.90. Pick five returns $784 even. At Trifecta, once again, 794, 231 even. The double, 3860, pick three, 152 and 10 cents. On to the eighth race on the turf at about 5 furlongs with Exacta, Trifecta, double, Superfecta, wagering, scratch, claim one. And they're off. Pretty even start for them all. Beavis Breakswell goes right for that lead. Frankie Murch rushes up toward the inside. Silver Sun's up on the far outside. Seven Tricks has the rail racing in fourth, followed by Chantajay. And a length and a half further back to Admiral's Boy. And far back, the trailer is, as they move down the backstretch, Fausto Gold. They've got just over a half mile to go, and Beavis has some company. Moving up on the inside, Seven Tricks. Also right there, Frankie Murch. Silver Sun's a close-up fourth, followed by Chantajay in fifth, and a gap of about 6 or 7 to Admiral's Boy, and even further back to Fausto Gold. Opening quarter went in 22 and 3 to the turn they go. Seven Tricks on the inside, Beavis on the outside. Left and a further back to Frankie Murch, and up on the outside, Silver Sun. Those two are trying to gain on the top two. Four of them within about a length as they hit the top of the turn. Seven Tricks to the inside, Beavis is there. Frankie Murch toward the center of the track, Silver Sun. We've got a foursome heading for home, and Frankie Murch on the outside has a slight advantage. Beavis trying to battle back. Silver Sun is racing erratically. Now it's to angle to the outside for clear sailing. And down to the inside, Seven Tricks. It's Frankie Murch on the front end. Beavis is there. Seven Tricks kind of come back for more with Silver Sun next in line. Frankie Murch trying to hold off. Silver Sun's coming belatedly, but it's Frankie Murch in front. And Frankie Murch hangs on by half a head over Silver Sun, then Seven Tricks and Beavis.